All right, guys, let's take a look at the highlights from the game tonight at Tampa Bay. Rangers on the move here early, and Rick Nash would get it to Marion Gaborik. Great chance here, Ron.
Yeah, and those two work really well together. No matter what happens this year, those two players need to play together.
All right, Billy, how about Biron there?
Nice save. He's back a little bit. That's Marty Biron's style, and he just kind of little, almost like Jill Joubert kicks it to the corner.
Now, on the Tampa Bay power play, Nash a giveaway. And, Kenny, how about this passing by the Lightning?
Well, the Lightning have been so deadly on the power play this season. You can't leave Steven Stamkos that wide open because he will make you pay 99% of the time, and he does that.
Rangers bounce back, though, Ron. A big theme for us all night. Secondary scoring, and they got Carl Hagelin on the board here. Derek Stepan on the board here.
Stepan scores. That's the end of a power play. But the thing is, coaches are telling him to get pucks in the net and go for rebounds. And right there, Braun, we talked about how steady he's been through this game. He made it very difficult for them to score. And there's another chance by the Rangers.
That one done off the post.
All right. Now, Kenny, talk about this Nash goal and why during your day it would not likely happen.
I'll tell you, as a defenseman, it is so tough to defend. And that's what they like in Nash Hockey League, because if you tug on him at all or give him a whack, it's a penalty. But that is a power move by Rick Nash against a Victor Hedman, who's 6'4" with a great reach. What a goal.
All right, guys, so the Rangers are up 2-1, and then it is Carl Hagelin, Billy.
And Carl Hagelin jets to the inside. He beats Adam Hall to the spot. The Wolverine beats the Spartan.
Not to get personal.
So the Rangers win, guys, 3-2. First road win for them on the year.